Hi, I'm Khary Brown, Product Quality Officer at the Tourism Product Development Company. I've been with TPDCo for 14 exciting years. As a member of the Product Quality and Tourism Training Department, my role is very dynamic and it encompasses monitoring, regulating and inspecting the tourism sector that leads to the facilitation of them ultimately being licensed by the Jamaica Tourist Board. Our recent focus has been centered around the COVID-19 pandemic in providing grant funding for some of the stakeholders because of the economic fallout, training and sensitization for the team members, and the inspection and the certification of protocols for the entities to ensure that they are aware of what they need to do and to position Brand Jamaica back in the global sector, to let everybody know that we're open, we're ready for business, and we're safe. I love working at TPDCo. We're a tight-knit unit and we're like a family, and we play a very important role in the whole scheme of things under the ministry's umbrella. Whilst we might not be on the forefront and the most known agency, we're a critical part of everything. I like to use the analogy of a duck on water. It looks all effortless going along, but we are the legs under the water moving at 200 miles per hour to make it look all seamless. You know, so I love that about TPDCo. You have to be a team player, and we here, we work very well as a team. My favorite quote is, the main thing is to keep the main thing the main thing. That might mean something different for many people, so you have to know what is important to you. But for me, that leads to one of my favorite things to do when I'm not at work, and that's my family. That's the most important thing. That's everything for me. So all my other recreation activities, deep sea fishing and cycling, those all encompass family because they're who I do it with. You should try it, actually. Jamaica deep sea fishing is some of the best we have to offer. So it's something you should check out. Part of what motivates me is possibly my world travels. I've seen what some of the tourism destinations have to offer around the world, and that reinforces to me what Jamaica has. Pound for pound, I think we are the heaviest hitter in terms of tourism destination. We have the full package. We have the full package. So I thought it my obligation to come back to contribute to that. And what better way to do it than with TPDCo? You know, we here give total destination assurance. A lot of countries have come to Jamaica to learn how to do tourism. I've seen from Africa, from Asia, so we're doing something right. So that is part of what motivates me.